Hi Mikella, how are you doing today?
I'm good, how are you?
Very good, thank you. So today you're going to jump out of a plane. Will this be the first time?
Yes.
Awesome, how are you feeling about this?
Nervous.
Nervous, but are you excited?
Yes.
Awesome, is there a special reason why you're jumping today?
I always told my dad I would do it with him, and it's his birthday.
Awesome, and here's Pops, how are you doing, Dad?
And she just graduated from UCF.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Multiple agendas today.
Yeah. Nice. We need things to celebrate. Happy birthday, by the way.
All right.
Yeah, and for sure. Honored to be able to come and jump with you, plus your little one. This is going to be fantastic. And congratulations again for graduating.
Thank you.
That's awesome. You're welcome.
And this is my best friend, Nina. She's jumping too.
Hey there, Nina. How are you feeling about this?
Good. We're excited.
Excited. The classics. Nervous, expected. I was nervous the first time too. I think everybody is. And if they say they're not, they're lying, in my opinion.
It's not nervous. It's performance anxiety.
Indeed. Yeah. And that builds up a lot of the butterflies. Alrighty. Okay, Liz, anything you want to say to friends and family? They're going to see this video later.
Love you long time.
There we go. Let's have a great time and we'll see you out there. It again?
Yeah, I would do it again.
You seem like a natural.
Yeah. Get...
Yay!
No, it was so crazy.
Yeah. There's no going back once you're out, so you might as well enjoy it.
I know, it's fun. Where's Nina?
She's coming down. You're the first one down out of the tandem. She'll probably be down next. Maybe get a couple pictures of you guys. Smile. Mikella, welcome to skydiving. Thanks for choosing Skydive DeLand. Happy birthday. We hope to see you again. I know we'll see you again, so I'm sure we'll see you again.
Yeah,
awesome. High five, girl.
Thank you.